Hello, hello everyone, and happy belated Thanksgiving. I wasn't able to vlog throughout the end of November because I was so busy with like Thanksgiving dinners, like, and so oops, don't mind my hair today. It's a bit kind of weird looking. Don't pay any attention to it because, you know, I put it in a bun last night, so now it's like crinkled up here, but but anywho, I hope you all had a great Thanksgiving. I had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I actually got to, you know, have some bonding time with my siblings and my cousins and nieces and nephews and aunts and aunties. You know, I got to really bond with them this past Thanksgiving week. And Black Friday, I did not go shopping because I don't do well in crowds, I guess you can say. Like, I hate shopping when there's like so many people because then I can't get to where I need to go. So I didn't go Black Friday shopping. I just stayed in and hung out with, you know, family and whatnot. So yeah, and now I can't believe that it's already December. Like, November flew by so fast. Like, I can't even believe it. I just wanted to say that I have a lot planned for December for you guys. I don't know if I want to do a video schedule yet because, yeah, I'm not sure if I want. Then go to sleep. She's mad at me because I woke her up early and now she wants to go back to sleep. And now that I'm talking, she's telling me to be quiet because she's trying to go back to sleep. Like, look at her. Oh, stop it. So I have so much in December that I have planned for you guys. I just don't know if I'm gonna do like a video schedule. I think that's what they call it, a video schedule, because my computer is still very slow and it takes me like not 5 hours, but like the whole freaking day just to edit one video. If I can get my, you know, movie editor going, then maybe I can start doing like videos Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. But if I can't get it running, then I'll just have to post whenever I can post. Me and Leona don't have much to do today, so I'm probably just gonna spend some quality time with her. This girl then took off all of our ornaments, and like it's missing like the little handle and the little thing that's connected to the ornament. So, and sorry if I look really rough today. I just threw on like my foundation and like powder and that was it. Like, I don't have any concealer or anything. My eyebrows aren't even on. Just a plain old Jane Doe today. I'm defrosting some pork right now because I'm gonna make some pork with ginger for dinner later because I know Matt likes that stuff. He likes like monk food. And he always likes monk food, like the original type of shit, you know? Hiding away from the Leona. She's mad at me now. Are you mad at mommy?
No.
Are you mad at mommy?
To see you.
Are you mad at mommy?
No.
Yes, you are. You're mad at mommy, huh?
No.
Yeah, you are. Hey, you don't do that. Okay, the mommy's going.
Yeah.
Mommy's going. That girl is such a sass ball. Okay, so I hear Leona like opening up the presents. So I'm gonna go see what she's doing.
No, this.
What are you doing?
Three.
You cannot open that. That's cousins.
No. The Barbie.
No, it's cousins.
No, Barbie.
Shh.
The Barbie.
You're gonna spoil the surprise.
No, Barbie. It's yours.
It's cousin Sophia's. No touch.
No, they're yours.
No. You want me to tell Santa you're being naughty? If you be naughty, Santa's not gonna give you presents. You wanna be in the naughty list?
Toodles! Oh, toodles! Let's try it. We got here. Is Santa here? Santa's here.
So this is the finger that I chopped off. And I know it's kind of like disturbing to look at, but it's not as bad as before. So it looks okay. Like, so I literally chopped off like half of my nail. It was further back, but since my nail has been growing, it's a lot closer now. Yeah. And so now I'm like so happy now that it's healing and I can wash the dishes now and do whatever I need to do, because the day I cut my finger and I couldn't wash the dishes anymore because I was cooking that day too. Ugh, Matt was like so upset. He was just like, I don't want to wash the dishes. But then yet again, he was still being a good sport and he helped me wash the dishes. And after that, I just like wrapped it up. It was bleeding so bad. But I wrapped it up with like Band-Aid and then like some paper towel over it because it was just like bleeding. I didn't get stitches. I didn't go to the hospital or anything like that. Because, you know, Hmong people, we don't go to the hospital unless it's like a life or death situation. And so it's all better now. And I'm so happy because I could do so much more. It's still like a little sensitive. Like if I like play with it or like if it bumps into something, it's still sensitive. But it's not as bad or as sensitive as it was when it was like a fresh cut. But yeah, I basically let my scab, my blood, build up into a scab. And then I kind of just like peeled off that chunk. I just wanted to share with you guys in case that last time, if you guys wanted to see it, I don't know if you guys cared for it or not, but that was my Okay, I dropped the egg.
Mom. Rainbow. Rainbow.
So that was like a failed prank on Leona. Obviously she didn't really fall for it. She knew I was just playing around. Usually when like we play together, she thinks she has that super power, so she always goes like frozen, and so that's what she was doing to me. But yeah, just hope you guys enjoyed that little mini prank on Leona. Like, I'm thinking about other pranks to do on Leona, but I just don't know it yet. I can't do it on my husband because he takes things too serious and he takes it to the next level. But I don't know. We will see. He might get a surprise. I'm kidding.
I did it.
Yeah, you did. Okay, so it seems as if the meat is already thawing out. I have my pork in the sink right now thawing out. And so I think I'm just gonna start cooking. I'm gonna grab some ginger. You need ginger, of course. And then some. Do I want to grab? Then I'm gonna grab. Really naughty. She just wasn't behaving. So I put her in timeout for like a minute now. But yeah, I think she's falling asleep. Leona. Leona. Are you tired? Are you gonna be a good girl?
Yeah.
I think she's ready for a nap now after all that crying. Yeah, she's getting tired. Yep. So I'm gonna go and get her blanket so that she can sleep. I hate doing this to her, but sometimes, you know, being a mom, you gotta discipline your kid, because if you don't, then they're just gonna continue to be naughty and think they could do whatever they want. that's just me as a mom, you know, like, it's fine if you're like playing or whatever like that, but if you're not behaving, you're going in timeout. Like, no freaking lie about that. And I hate doing that to her. I'm just glad that she stays in timeout and she knows what she did wrong. Alright, so I'm just gonna end this video here. I was hoping to go out and make some runs, but it's not happening right now. So I'm just gonna end it here, and hopefully you guys enjoyed a little bit of this vlog. Give my videos a thumbs up. Don't forget to click that subscribe button to see more of my videos, and click that bell notification, or that notification bell, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.